I kind of don't think the pineapple propagation is going to work.
It does not look too happy.
About a week ago, I removed the top of the pineapple. I let the bottom dry out for 3 days. Then I added it to water to propagate.
You're supposed to just let this propagate until roots start to show, then plant it in dirt like any other propagation. But I don't think it's supposed to look like this.
Is my pineapple dead?